The GAOMON boot logo is not displayed, it is directly black. The indicator light does not light up. The solution to the black screen of the Pendisplay. After the power cord is fully plugged in, the screen is still black. You can try another power strip.
It's back to normal now.